then you should lock your name so he doesn't run anymore and end up in jail.
You're talking about the governor? Lara Trump, who's his daughter-in-law, is
oh,
now...
Oh, Donald Trump! I thought you meant Lord Voldemort.
Just picturing Joe Biden with a little lightning bolt. And so.
The boy who barely lived.
Oh my God.
If you were a presidential candidate, who would be your running mate?
I don't know, but I'm not gonna. I mean, I appreciate it's all hypothetical and stuff, but I'm not gonna consider a running mate because I never consider running. A lot of people tell me, like, oh, you know, you should run for office at some point. And I'm like, no. And they're like, well, why not? You're very politically engaged. And I was like, yeah, but I don't like meetings.
Steve won't even run for a zombie apocalypse, so.
Voldemort would be my running mate. I like that. You could really hear him, like, talk and be flamboyant and just... He's just a vada cadaver, the other guy.
And then flamboyant is the word that you would use to describe Voldemort?
Have you not seen Harry Potter? He's always got his boa on.
That's awesome.
He has a snake. That's not what I'm saying. He doesn't have a boa.
Kind of boa.
He wears robes. Voldemort is a gay icon. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying.
The idea that J.K. Rowling would write a gay icon.
Well, he's the bad guy.
Oh, yes.